Who are you?
Melly.
The other one.
Welcome back, everybody. Welcome back. Hope everyone's doing well.
Keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it. Come on. The guards. Oh, that will make him move.
What? How?
A distraction. He's waiting for us to tell him where and what, so keep your eyes open. These bottles. No, he'll just block us. The cart. That'll do the trick. Get ready. For what? To follow me. So he's your brother.
No, it's right.
Come on.
You got an idea how many deaths were on our side?
It's hard to say. Thousands for sure. But the rats make counting
no one
difficult.
There.
You go as alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid, you have to be patient.
Let's keep track of like what we have.
Where are these bloody rats coming from? Is it a Volvo trick or something?
No. Rats have decimated.
We have to clear the way.
Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a divine plague. And this is just the beginning.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
Let me see if I can go around this real quick. Six or seven items. Looks like we got them all.
Braziers made of metal. No, we'd be blocked. Do you see that? That won't make enough noise.
Let's see. From
Nothing, eh?
The barrel with the spears. Well done. Get ready to go. Good job, Ab. Let's go. Watch out for the bottles.
Want to be sure we got everything so far?
See what we can say.
You there! Stop! I said stop!
Where the hell are these bloody rats coming from? Is it a Valois trick or something?
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a divine plague. And this is just the beginning.
It's on the right.
There's no room go for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
We have to clear the way.
Let's go take a look.
Hey, you!
Right, well, it begins.
Is it a Valois trick or something?
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites.
Okay, so it looks like it is the checkpoint of grabbing all that.
And this is just the beginning.
There's no room for a war in this.
We have to clear the way.
Edward must order a retreat.
Jax, for Hugo. when we're far away from here.
Okay, good.
Okay, so we got... I think we got the cord.
Having to wait between battles. Those two over there with their bows nattering non-stop. They're gonna drive me bonkers.
Two French knights yesterday.
Yeah, but it was easy. It was arseholes to charge in without thinking, looking to make Mars of themselves.
Heroes and their armor shining in the sun. Just have to find the weak point and BAM! Easy targets.
The noggin.
What the hell are you doing?
What? The intruders! Don't let them escape! Don't let them get
out! Running around here, we'll find him.
Ah! Ah, that's awesome.
to wait between bowels. Those two over there with their bows nattering.
They're draining on a dead body.
Bonkers.
Yes, that's war for you.
That's how you teach a Valois lesson. Is it?
True, you killed two French knights yesterday.
Yeah.
Well, let's go. Easy.
Those arseholes charge in without thinking.
Stay down.
Who can
take charge
of themselves?
Heroes and their armor shining in the sun. Just have to find the weak point and bam! Easy target.
Let's see. Says hang a left.
Right in the noggin.
Be careful.
It was a hell of a fucking victory, I'm telling you. Yeah. Guyenne belongs to England again, for sure.
Oh yeah. Take a look out there and you'll see that Guyenne belongs to the fucking rats.
All you need is a torch to get rid of him. Bye-bye, rats.
I saw them. Hundreds of them coming out of the ground like devils. And if they catch you, it's good night.
I am making this up.
How dare you? I was there, saw it with my own eyes.
There it is.
All right, shut up.
Okay.
Not too bad. Bit to the right, maybe.
Look, the bot. Yeah, well spotted. Now, left.
Just be careful. We need you alive.
There's nothing.
Very good.
What sort of prisoner is worth such a high ransom?
Valois children. Son and daughter of the knight Robert de Roon.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary, but he's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask your sister some questions? You must be awake.
Oh, no! Don't worry. It was bound to happen.
So, let's see.
but go and check.
Sound the alarm! Intruder!
Okay, so we did get these open items.
Silence! Lily, not that way, there are loads of them.
We gotta go like this. We were just like too close.
Coins. Aren't you going to take them? English currency. Never touch it.
Oh, the next time we get a tool, we definitely gotta increase pouches. Oh, so we can get like the max amount. Because otherwise, we can't really. A lot of things use cords. Okay. Well, it's unfortunate we can't use them.
Running out of bread and wine. It's the same story each time we win a battle. Half of the reserves just disappear. We're gonna have to go back and loot a village.
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just. My brother, looks like it. Quickly.
Coming to get you. Soon you'll be far away from here.
Amicia, where is she?
Sister, I think we
We're gonna keep her with us, right, guys?
No, no, please don't!
The bastards,
just
the
be
bastards.
Thankful you're still alive.
Calm down.
Not everyone makes it around here.
Hey! The girl! The girl!
Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out!
The girl's escaped! Her cage is open, everyone's looking for her!
Shit! Spread out! Wash the doors and stay in your toes! A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valor's doing.
Now's the time.
Hugo, I'm here.
Amicia!
Are you alright? Are you hurt?
No, get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's all right, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes, they put it in the trunk, there.
Right.
I want a team on the east rampart.
Melly, can you look after it?
Oh, I had to move out of the way.
Shit, I don't believe it.
Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down.
The tents! Search those tents!
I must be able to free Hugo with my sling.
Believe it. We're fucked.
No trace of it. Maybe she's still close to the cages.
I wonder if I should just like kind of stay around here.
The tents. Search those tents. Team on the east rampart!
Fortunately, they are busy. Melly, the lock.
Shit, I don't believe it.
Easy.
They said someone's going to take me.
It's all right, Hugo. We're going to get out of here.
I know the workbench was so
Calm
close.
Down, we're fine.
It was scary. I don't want to be scared anymore. Amicia!
Oh.
They said they were going to take me away, and I wouldn't see you again.
Well, now you know that's not true. I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course. And we're going to go with Melly. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl. Happy now? Can we go?
Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Yes.
There's a way out at the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, you'd better go first. Uh-huh.
Ooh, right there. Go back. Let me see if I can go back.
Oh.
The only thing we need to like upgrade that.
Completely. I've had enough of running.
Fucked.
Soldiers, report. Nothing to report from my side.
Hey, you. Wakey, wakey. You dead?
Wait till I get my hands on you.
Kid, she must be holed up in a corner. Are they fucking with us or what? Come on. Believe it. Hey, probably best go check.
Over here, now! They're here!
Come on.
What? Oh. It was like a guy that came out of, like, nowhere. It was good to collect that tool. We did. We're probably gonna need that later. Oh, 13. So we just need two. We need regular rocks. What, let's
this should make things a little easier.
Let's see.
Soldiers, report.
Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp?
Spread out, split up, and search the tents.
completely. I've had enough of running.
No more games!
Amicia!
Two guards. Okay, so two guards.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Are you sure about that?
Completely. I've had enough of running. Over to you, Melly.
Yes.
Got that chest.
Do you want some more? I still have some. Trying to win the war on your own, or what?
Okay.
This is the English declaration of war. Edward III claims the French throne.
When I want something, I don't declare it. I take it.
Yes, but you're a thief. He's a king.
What's the difference?
Yeah, give me all those rocks. I didn't see that archer. Oh my gosh. Oh, and we're all the way back here. Oh. Grab this. Now that I know the pathway. I know what I'm gonna be looking for.
At last, should come in handy.
Are you sure about that?
Completely. I've had enough of running.
Archer, like behind.
Over to you, Melly.
Understood.
Do you want some more? I still have some.
What's that? Thought you could get away.
Leave us in peace. That was... Wow. Are you trying to win the war on your own or what?
I should take out the archer first. Take out the archer first all the way down. Let's bring Hugo all over to the side.
Voila! Exactly what I needed.
Okay.
Enough of running. Come on. you want some more? I still have some. Melly, can you look after it? All right.
Scared the crap out of me.
Huh? Something's going on over there.
Intruders! Seems to promote while still alive.
Amicia! Amicia!
This is where it's a little frustrating. Guys, you guys gotta deal with on that side.
Well, that looks a lot better. Enough of running. Do you want some more? I still have some.
I feel like I want to take out all those guys on that one side. I feel like I'm going to like go over there and just like massacre them. Getting annoyed by them.
This should make things a little easier. Stay here.
All right.
Are you sure about that? Completely. I've had enough of running. Come on. Right. That's good. After you.
Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp? Spread out, split up, and search the tents.
Wait here. All right. Be quick. you want some more? I still have some. Seems fine from here.
Yes.
Wait here. And shh.
All right. I'll stay here.
The coast is clear.
Yes.
There, I'm gonna go this way.
Wait there. I'll be back soon, waiting for your signal. Leave us in peace! That was... Wow. Are you trying to win the war on your own or what? That looks all right. Right. Melly, I need your help. Yes.
Christ, that guy has amazing sight. Amazing, amazing sight.
Are you sure about that? Completely. I've had enough of running.
Are you sure she didn't leave the camp?
Come on. I'll be back before you know it. Stay here. I'm waiting.
Randomly patrolling.
All right. It's all right, Hugo. Stay there. The coast is clear.
I'll wait for your signal.
Do you want some more? I still have some.
Running all erratic on me.
I
Oh, this is gonna be a while, guys.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Don't move. I'll be back in a minute. All right. Be quick. Are you sure about that? Completely. I've had enough of running. Come on. Right. That's good.
Of course.
Stay here. They won't see me. Do you want some more? I still have some. Moving.
All right, let's go.
Wait here. You're trying to win the war on your own, or what?
These guys that were really pissing me off. Still, like one other archer.
That looks all right.
Here I am.
Seems fine from here.
Yes.
Like one guy, like.
Hey.
This is the English declaration of war. Edward III claims the French throne.
When I want something, I don't declare it. I take it.
Yes, but you're a thief. He's a king.
What's the difference?
Hi. I got you.
Where are you at?
Come
think there's any random cards. Enough for we need like help.
Over to you, Melly.
Understood.
I'll be back before you know it. Stay here. Very well. The coast is clear.
Right,
wait here.
I'll wait for you.
Got it. Oh. Okay. Cool. Ugh.
Right. That's good.
Of course.
For the Daron children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Melly, run!
Guards ahead! Take them out, Amicia!
They're coming!
The Inquisition!
It's a girl and her brother!
What the hell did you do?
Stop!
Nothing!
Stop!
No, no, no!
Huh? Hey? Over here! Now! They're
maybe I gotta wait. Maybe I should pull back a little bit.
Locked. Shit. Like, done. Let's go.
You hear that? Where the hell is it?
Open to the left. Get down.
What? Damn. I gotta like, sling that really fast.
Done. Let's go.
You hear that? What? Huh? Something's going on.
I hate the fact that the game auto targets.
Shit. Done. Let's go.
What's that? Rat. No.
Done. Let's go.
I want to make sure I grab the rocks.
That looks like our way out.
There's a chain. Melly.
Come on, come on.
Break down that door. Move.
They've opened the door. They're here.
I'll take care of them.
There's nowhere for you to go out there.
Shut up! Shut up! Leave us alone! Amicia! Come on!
Yay.
They're there.
Amicia.
Arthur. It's Arthur. We have to hurry.
Over here.
Let's go.
Do you know where we're going? Right now, we have to hide. Arthur and I know a place. And Lucas, he's waiting at your chateau. All in good time.
We're going to see Lucas again.
I hope so.
I like Lucas. He's nice.
Save your breath, Hugo. We're on the right track. Let's keep moving. We're not safe yet. Tell me, what the hell are you doing with the Inquisition after you? What's so special about the little guy? It's complicated. And what about your brother? Will he be all right? He'll catch up with us. He really saved our lives. It was incredible. Hey, don't get all lovey-dovey. He'll break your poor little heart. No.
Hey, I'm in.
Yeah, we're going to use it to cross.
What? Oh, what are those birds?
Ducks.
Oh, like the ones we eat?
Yes. And they eat frogs. That's life. Not interrupting anything, am I? Come on. It's not a good idea to stay here. Is he always like that? He hasn't seen much of the world. This isn't the best moment to start.
First one to the middle is...
Hey, slow down.
It's closed.
I'll do it. Open.
Oh, a big wheel.
It's for crushing the wheat.
Thank you.
Yeah, we definitely need fabric and a tool to open your pocket. That'll be something hopefully we'll get soon. I could have probably waited and picked it up. Just didn't have enough,
The current's too strong.
How are we going?
We just didn't have enough of that one item. We could have probably had it if we had more. I didn't stack up.
We'll find a way. Go on, Hugo.
All right.
Stop.
Yes.
Over to you, Melly.
The drawbridge is lowered, Princess. Try not to fall in.
Hugo, can you take care of it?
Amicia, I can't get to you!
Oh, okay.
Hugo, I need your help.
Yes.
Something that's not gonna affect skins, because we need skins. Or fabric, right? So, yeah, we can do this with so heavy now. We'll upgrade that when we get to another bench. still have four, right? Okay, I think I'm gonna go with this.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Yeah, we're getting a lot of cords, so. This thing no longer makes any noise. Vibrating it with the quality. Threads, Amicia improves the flexibility of the string and lowers its air friction, reducing the noise from shots. Cool. Okay.
Thanks.
I can take that cord. We need to make something with that cord, so I figured that'd be a good spot.
Come on, Melly. We're going to try and get up.
All right.
What about me?
We'll be back soon, I promise.
Very well.
Not much here.
What is it?
Curiosity hunter.
Wow, we're rich.
We may not be rich, but a little luck would be appreciated.
If luck was found under horses' hooves, then farriers would rule the world.
Impress me or what? No.
All right, come on.
It's pretty here, and it smells like earth. The Aqueduct. Is that where Lucas is?
I hope so.
I doubt this castle is going to look like much.
Why?
This used to be a village, but it was reduced to rubble in just one night, years ago. Some say there's a curse around these parts.
Amicia?
She's joking, Hugo.
Of course I am. Since when do I say anything true, eh?
Do people live here then?
Yes, but they left.
Where did they go?
Somewhere else.
A bit. Oh.
You know what that is?
Hawthorn, I think. Nobody likes it because of the thorns, but it's good for the heart.
Well, aren't you a fount of knowledge?
Mommy taught me.
You can teach me then.
And will you teach me how to use the sling?
It's a deal.
What were you up to?
Just a detour.
Are there things here? There are things here. Yeah. Cord. Nice. Just doing some exploring. Okay, it looks like we're good. Let's see. Yep, we just gotta get fabric. That's gonna be rough. We need fabric. Cords, we need a lot. I mean, we could get the pouch at that point.
Amicia.
Hugo. What are you doing? Come here.
Oh.
What's wrong with him? We're nearly there.
Melly, wait. Hugo? Hugo, look at me. Is it starting again? Your head?
It's like... somebody's going inside. My legs are shaking.
Don't say he's been bitten.
It's not the bite. It's something in his blood since he was little. I'll have to carry him. Climb on my back if you can. Come on.
Sorry.
Don't worry.
If it's in his blood, what about you?
I'm fine. Lucas is trying to slow the effects down. That's also why we're going to the chateau.
Amicia, I'm scared.
Of what, Hugo?
What's in my head?
Don't worry. We're all scared of what's in our heads. Here we are. You'll be able to rest.
At last.
Help me lift this.
I'm coming. Hugo, can you climb down, please?
Is this your house?
It's a hideout, lad. It's meant for hiding out, not banquets with lords and ladies. Don't touch that. It's my brother's. That's worth a lot, that is.
How long have you been living like this?
Like ruffians and beggars, you mean? Family tradition. Our dad was a piece of rubbish. Tried to beat us one time too many, so we skedaddled. But you, you're almost royalty.
Royalty?
Monsieur...
What does huh mean?
I'm cold.
Can't you see? Look at us. We've lost everything.
What do you mean? Who's going to pay us then?
What are you talking about?
Your mate Lucas. He said you're rich. Forget it, all right? Take Arthur's straw mattress and when he finally gets here, we'll have a proper discussion.
Hey, what's up, Milky Mangoes? What is up, Falling Up? You guys came in like the exact same time.
So, see anything?
No, nothing there.
I hope you like the more full screened layout that I have
hey,
now.
Men! This way! I need
to try to give it as much immersion as possible by spreading everything out.
Where does that go?
Outside. Yes, but where?
Just trust me.
And your brother?
He should have been here by now.
Sorry.
Don't give up on him just yet.
Oh, okay, cool.
Stay down. He has a helmet.
Ah, oh,
sure.
Devorantis.
What? Devorantis. Saltpeter and alcohol.
Burns your face and melts steel. No one can keep their helmet on with that. Get some ready.
All right.
We don't want to use too much alcohol, though. We're trying to conserve ammo, basically.
Go on. Aim for the helmet.
So let's see.
Hit him on the head with a rock. Go on.
Come on. I tell them you put up a good fight.
Serves him right.
It's noisy.
Try to be a bit more enthusiastic, will you?
Yeah, I'll take all that.
I don't give a shit if she's from a noble family or what. If I find her, any idea where the whetstones are?
In one of the boxes.
Shit. Look, there's one with a helmet. You know what to do. Yes.
Well, Brax, but Milky Mangoes. If you haven't played this game, hope you like it. Expect me to die a lot, because it's a lot of running around and trying not to get seen, because once you're seen, you're pretty much dead. It is the epitome of a stealth game. And you don't have a life meter. You take any hit you get, you pretty much are dead. Because once you're spotted, yeah, you're dead. So that's how it pretty much is in this one.
Oh, no. I knew it. Keep calm.
But they're everywhere here. The place is teeming with wild boar.
You see the lit Borgalis over there? That's our way out. Listen. Amicia, you have the sling, so you go first. Hugo, keep a lookout and stay quiet.
All right.
Understood.
They're still looking for me.
Well, we're going to wait until these guys kind of separate. What's one really good thing, though, is my sling is almost super silent. I have a helmet. It's not gonna do it. Okay, so we gotta do this. Half two, maybe?
What is it? What? Something moved up.
There's someone here! Get back here!
I am so dead. There's the first death of the game. Well, of this chapter. So let's see. We can't go guns a-blazing. We're going to wait until these guys kind of separate. I think I can actually do this, right? I actually throw that? I could. I could throw it on top of the guy. Observe patrols. This guy's kind of in the center.
Come on, everybody!
Nobody hurt him, right? I should do it from like behind him, so that way they're not like causing me any problems. Yeah, I should do it from behind. There's so many of them. Like this guy. Doesn't do anything. You're gonna wait. You're gonna
wait
here.
There. I'll be back soon. All right. Make sure no one sees you.
Seems fine from here. I'm right behind you.
Yeah, we're gonna take these guys out. Try to be super slow. Aggroing these guys is not fun.
Stay here. All right. I'll stay here.
That guy looks normal. Luckily, they all have torches, so I can kind of see where they're at. There's one guy over there somewhere. Pay attention.
Wait here, and shh, they won't see me.
Strange.
Maybe I gotta do it from this side.
That's right, you were there. I heard the kids made a right mess of the English.
I've never seen an explosion like it. My ears are still ringing. We got the one what did it, though. A young thief who was helping the Daruns. He's been being held at the Bastion for interrogation.
He should think himself lucky.
What is that?
If he didn't have information about the boy, he'd be little chunks of meat by now. So, still nothing?
Odd.
Probably just hiding in the bushes somewhere.
Well, there's a lot of
Nicholas is used to it. They don't call him the Scarlet Monk for nothing.
Okay.
All clear. Let's go.
Straight away.
So far, so good. So far. We don't got anybody in the back, so we can maybe look around and see what's near the carts and stuff. Ooh, there's something. Rocks and stuff. Okay. So far, so good. We killed, almost killing everybody.
If we hadn't had to deal with the mess at the English camp, we'd have had them by now.
Nicholas is gonna be furious. Someone's gonna get it in the neck.
And Vitalis, you might think the captain of the guard is scary, but the old man, believe me, when he's disappointed, he burns people alive just to take his mind off it.
You must be pretty damn special, young man, to merit all this nonsense.
It's not my fault.
And he's humble, too.
We're gonna go around. Gonna create some distance. Let's take out the other guys with torches on the other side.
Search the area.
Don't expect me to give up on you. Well, look what we have here.
Oh, there's two armored guys. Okay.
If we hadn't had to deal with the mess at the English camp, we'd have had them by now.
Nicholas is gonna be furious.
Okay, so the checkpoint had me, what, kill all the guys I killed. Okay, cool.
Believe me, when he's disappointed, he burns people alive just to take.
So what I need to do,
pretty damn special, young man, to merit all this nonsense.
It's not my fault.
And he's humble too.
So I'm gonna try and distract them. Maybe I can throw a rock.
Sound.
Yeah, intruders.
tried. I got alerted because I was out of the grass. Damn.
If we hadn't had to deal with the mess at the English camp, we'd have had them by now.
And Vitalis, you might think the captain of the guard is there. I want to kill all these guys.
You must be pretty damn special, young man, to merit all this nonsense.
It's not my fault.
And he's humble, too.
Okay, let's try it. Let's see if I can use a pot. What are you doing?
Watch out the racket.
I gotta throw from the grass. Okay. I gotta like throw from the grass, have him be distracted. Or I throw it in front of him so he's looking at the metal. So let's see. Maybe what I could do is throw it in front of him.
You must be pretty damn special, young man, to merit all this nonsense.
It's not my fault.
And he's humble, too.
Yes, let's see.
Where was that noise coming from? Over there!
That guy's out of the picture. We still have the one guy who's like over there, right? He's like kneeling, I think. Maybe we can grab some rocks here. Let's see if we can grab some rocks.
Thank you.
Pretty fast with that sling now. Yeah. Getting all those items. Okay, so let's see. This is the heart. This is what I need. Let's see what kind of enemies these are.
I think it came from over there.
What was it?
What do you think you're doing down there, huh? Hello? Come on, get up, get up!
I don't know who did that, but they're going to pay.
Die, suckers. Eat all that.
I'll take my pot back, though.
Gotten better at being stealthy.
A map of the whole country. What are these bastards up to? Nearly there. The portcullis is down. There's always a side entrance. Let's get out of here. Come on. Go ahead. So kind of you, Your Highness.
Get moving.
What's he going to do to me? Careful.
It's Lucas.
Let me Amicia, do you have any Devarantis left? Yes, then go on. Knock his helmet off.
Oh, you're hiding there. Okay.
Stay there, waiting for your signal.
I heard that.
And what about you, Lucas? How are you?
Can we talk while we run? Or we can sit down with some wine and some roast chicken and wait for them to come and kill us. What do you reckon?
You're right. Let's get going. The chateau shouldn't be far now.
Let's go. Come on. It's not far to the aqueduct.
Seems like you've been through some tough times.
You don't say. You forgot to tell us about the Inquisition.
You wouldn't have accepted the deal.
The one where your friends are rich.
We'll sort it out.
Tell my brother that.
Hope everyone's doing well.
What's all this?
An accident?
An Inquisition cart.
The rats.
There must be things we can salvage from inside.
I don't see how we can get past. Oh, Amicia, I have something for you. It's a byproduct of Ignifer. Luminosa. You throw it into a pile of rats and... Anyway, you'll see. Here. Take it. Saltpeter, alcohol, and liver. Mix them together.
All right.
Throw it at the rats.
Boom! Luminosa.
My eyes sting.
It completely destroyed them.
What? Lucas, the cart's packed full of alchemical material.
Makes sense. The Inquisition. They couldn't have got as far as the Macula without reading the alchemical writings. I don't know what they're up to. But whatever it is, these cults will be useful.
Let's see. This one. probably. I'm gonna guess maybe. Oh, Misa doesn't need a workshop in order to upgrade her gear. That's actually really, really good. Because then I can just kind of like not really worry too much. Yeah. I think that's going to be a good one. Okay.
Well, that looks a lot better.
All right.
Doc, we're nearly there.
Finally. We're going to find out at last. Climb up. I'll help you.
All right. Let's go up the Yucky Duck.
Hugo, it's aqueduct.
Oh. Aqueduct. Aqueduct.
I'll help you up.
Uh-huh.
Nellie, where's your brother?
I don't want to talk about it.
All right.
Well spotted.
Come on, get up there.
Yes.
What? Is that it? There's nothing here. Lucas, don't tell me we've done all this for nothing.
No. Laurentius was smarter than that. It's an alchemist's trick. Gold is born from lead. The door shall only reveal itself to the one who has the key. Something like that.
I prefer use your eyes before using your mouth. Who's going first?
Nice one. Amicia?
Come on then. We've come this far.
That's my girl.
Oh, wow.
Oh. Not bad.
Is that the sea?
No, it's water that's collected underground.
Hey, there's a pontoon. People used to use this place. We're on the right track.
I've never heard of it before.
And the chateau? Where is it?
Well, if you want to know, we'll have to get across first.
Well done. Thank you.
reaction ferry.
A what?
A boat that's propelled by a rope. You pull it by hand.
There's a hand crank.
Melly, I need your help.
Lucas, come and help instead of skipping.
Yes.
The water's green.
Oh, that's because there are a lot of things living in it.
They must be very cold.
Once, Father took us to the Lake of Tulf, and I slipped and fell in the water. It was so cold, it made me cry.
I wouldn't cry too.
Your boat awaits.
Shall I get in?
Yes, Hugo, get in.
I hope they can swim. Hold on tight. There you go.
Whoa. I can't see any fish.
Oh, that's because of the monster.
What? A monster?
Of course. The underground lakes are magical. Huge, ancient monsters hide in their depths. And watch out, they're very hungry.
No, they're not. And if there were monsters, we'd see some big bubbles.
You got me.
Mummy used to say that monsters are just those things. Those things too.
Just those things to which we have never given a name. She told me that too.
I would quite like to see a monster, actually.
Right, this is where we get off.
Oh, it was too quick.
I know, but it's someone else's turn now.
Is here, but there might be a whale.
A whale is big, you know.
Yes, but a little one.
Why not? A shy whale that doesn't want to show itself.
It's shy because it's small, but I'm sure it's pretty.
Over to you!
We're coming! It's all right. You can let go.
Listen, I'm sorry I lied to you. I thought that Amicia and Hugo might die. I was scared.
Forget it. It's all behind us now. But anything that takes my fancy at the castle is mine, all right?
Fair enough.
Closed.
Not for long. Make some room. It's open. Oh, there you go. Of course. I hadn't missed them a bit.
What is this place anyway?
It's... No, it can't be. I have to see this from closer up. That pit.
What, Lucas?
It's a defense system.
Like a castle.
Like a rat trap. Protecting something. Easy. That hanging brazier can slide the length of the trench.
Lucas, that one, the other way, and...
Slow down.
Closed. Melly, can you open it?
No. Maybe from the other side?
Go on, into the pit. We have to get to the other side.
All right, come on.
Climb up. I'll help you.
Yeah. I'll take care of the door. Come on! Cross over, you two! You can't fault their system.
Perfect.
Very efficient.
Let's go. Follow me.
Of course.
Another door. Maybe it's the right one. I just hope there are no rats behind it.
Melly, need a little help here.
On my way. Come on! I'm starting to get fed up of all these doors.
Look! We found it! The castle!
Whoa. It really exists.
Chateau d'Ambrosch.
It's amazing.
I had a moment of doubt, but that's the sort of alchemist legend I like. Come on, let's take a closer look.
Melly, can you look after it?
Uh-huh. It's done.
Is that supposed to be the miracle remedy they talk about?
It doesn't smell very good.
A good remedy is a remedy that stinks.
You're not wrong. I don't see how.
Whoa! Did you see that?
The lightning bolt. They're afraid of lightning. Let's try it. Are you kidding? Hugo. It's far away, too far to get there in one go. This is it. Come on, come on. Not yet. Come on, we're gonna make it.
Shit.
Oh, I could have crafted it. Where it's gonna go.
It's far away, too far to get there in one go. That should help.
My way.
Come on, I'll help you.
Yes.
Is everyone all right? Did we make it? Really? We did. We're here. Look at it.
Chateau d'Ambrage.
Whoa. It's even bigger from here.
Let's get in. Come on. Incredible.
That tower over there, it's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through.
Locked. Can you take care of it?
All right. This thing's really old. Oh, there was something alive in it. It's open.
Decided to meet here, it seems.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, Melly?
As long as we get them out of the way.
Come on. The siege of Chateau d'Ambrage. Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history.
Look, they're moving. We should be able to reach the central section now.
Yes, that's a good first step.
I'll let you go first, because rats are your thing.
Thanks a lot.
So let's see, where am I going?
Go on, I'm with you.
Great, I feel better already. I'm going to need Melly to push that. Look at that!
Oh!
Ah, the brazier is coming back by itself. Melly, can you get to me?
I'm coming. Can't wait to get up there. Look at them. Swarming like nobles at the king's court.
But it's our castle. Right, those ones have to be driven into the pit too. And of course they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go.
All right. The brazier.
Oop.
I'm putting my life in your hands, you know.
All in a day's work, milady. Whenever you're ready.
Think you can do this?
Understood. Wow! It could do with a bit of grease.
Would you rather be down here?
I'm fine. I'm just warming up. I'm at the end. What do you see?
More braziers. I can get up on the ramparts.
Go on then.
We're going to make it. Hugo will be safe. We'll all be safe. I'm clearing the outer area. They're coming your way.
All right. There are so many of them. We'll never clear a path that way.
Right. We need to clear the whole courtyard.
Let's get on with it then. Already soaked anyway.
Okay, just checking all the little corners. Well, it looks like we have everything for Pocket.
Which ultimately, that's what we kind of want to get. Yeah, not worth it to do ammunitions right now. Maybe we'll try to go for Pocket then. Hold 12 ammunitions of each type. Or we could increase our reload time. Let's do this. Let's do... Yeah, maybe let's like hold off on it. Let's see.
There you go! Into the pits with you! Yes! Perfect!
Well, that's done. The last sector now. I have to get back to the ladder. Oh, there are still rats down there. I'm going to need the brazier.
Alright! Here we go again! Yes! Are you all right, Hugo? Don't worry, the storm will drown out our voices. Soon we'll all get to see the tower.
Whatever you want. I'll help you climb up.
All right. The bridge. We'd better lower it.
Come, I'll get you up.
I'm coming.
And so, Misia the Amazon and Melly the Stealthy. Conquered the Chateau d'Ambrage!
You've read too many books.
I...
Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right. I'm going down.
I gotta go down. What side? Okay.
What is it?
Nothing. It's just a crappy hood lever.
Melly, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle. You have a connection.
Our castle. Imagine, we could all live here together.
I'm more of a Stella girl, you know?
How am I going to get up there? But the damn rats are everywhere.
I don't know if you can see the Amazon. Tell them a story.
Oh, very funny.
Thank you.
Here we go again. This is how you conquer a castle. This is how you get sick. No, not in my version of the story.
Okay, wait. Let me just make sure I got everything up here. I want to do one quick look of everything. Crafting materials, things like that. Looks like we're good. Nothing at the very end, right? Okay, cool. Set up.
Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right. I'm going down.
Okay.
What is it?
Nothing. It's just a crappy hood lever.
Melly, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle.
Imagine, we could all live here together.
I'm more of a Stella girl, you know.
How am I going to get up there? But the damn rats are everywhere. Oh, very funny.
So, not that.
Closed.
Okay.
Okay, so let's see, we got all of that done. Okay, I don't even know if I'm supposed to be like up here. I wonder if I can just like point to her and just be like, let go.
Mm-hmm.
don't know what we were supposed to do. Oh, maybe we like move it back. And then she'll like do it. Okay, we're getting some dialogue from her, so we'll see. Try one more time.
What is it?
Nothing. It's just a crappy hood lever.
Nelly, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle. You have a connection.
Our castle. Imagine, we could all live here together.
I'm more of a Stella girl, you know.
How am I going to get up there?
You'll need a ladder.
But the damn rats are everywhere.
We grab the stick, we light. Oh, got it. I see.
Come on.
I see what was happening.
We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one.
All right, I'm going down.
What is it?
Nothing, it's just a crappy hood lever.
Melly, you always know the right thing to say.
It's going to be all right. It's your castle. You have a connection.
Our castle. Imagine, we could all live here together.
I'm more of a Stella girl, you know.
Okay, I got it. I got it now. Okay, let's go grab this. There you go. So let's see.
Now,
There you go.
Come on, back off, you bastards! Retreat before Amicia the Amazon and Melly the Fury!
What? Melly the Fury? I told you you didn't know me. We did it. We pushed them back.
Oh my gosh, sorry that took forever, guys.
The castle saved our lives.
Yes, Laurentius was right.
To celebrate our victory, would you mind if we get out of the rain, please?
Right, to the tower. Yes, come over to the fire and warm up.
It's huge.
We'll have time to explore tomorrow. This is our home now.
The achievement for that one, we got the trophy. Trophies are coming out pretty well, so.
You're having a bad dream.
Are you awake already?
Yes, I found lots and lots and lots of things. Come and see, you'll really like them. Come on, come on!
What's that noise?
It's Lucas. Follow me. You'll see.
Right. This will wake me up. Hopefully.
Down here!
And with that, I think we're going to be ending it for today, guys. Thank you guys once again so much. I'll be looking forward to continuing this playthrough, and we're going to be almost done. We're pretty much about halfway done with the game, actually. So, at least in terms of chapters, we're about halfway done. So, come back and find out the next conclusion, or find out the conclusion of the game as we play through Plague Tale. So, we'll see you guys all next time. You guys take care and peace out.